This is the Greek letter for sigma. It might look normal, but when you see that there's two lowercases, it's starting to get strange. This first lowercase is the standard lowercase. Well, what is the last lowercase? I mean this one. Well, in old times, there was two lowercase for s. The standard lowercase s and the long x. S, I mean. And it had the same uses as the second lowercase sigma. But then it got removed on the Latin alphabet, but the Greek alphabet kept it.